What's happening, everybody? Crackerjack 70 here, and a happy Kday to all. Especially for those of you who remembered it. I was at the flea market by the time I realized, it's Kday. I passed up Kmart 20 minutes ago. So anyway, I went in there, and there was lots and lots of leftovers. Just, with no hunts, no supers, found a couple, this, that, and the other. Anyway, flea market was pretty good to me. Got a couple beaters here. This is a variation I didn't have. As you can see, this one has blue windows. So, that's pretty cool. One I've got has like an orange tint. I've got a minty one. Brown sugar. There's your Red Rider. A couple Volkswagen Bugs. That one I didn't have. I think that's called a Lady Bug. It's actually a different casting. That right there is Drag Bugs. And looking like the Mini Haha. I'm not sure what this one is called. Bug Off or something like that. How about that pretty picture? She's in pretty good shape. Couple of red lines, including the ugliest Camaro I ever did see. I felt sorry for it. I had to bury that one in the backyard. Pretty rough. Found a little Jackrabbit Special. And a little tow truck, about half beat up. And I found a Fast Ones. It's a turbo tram. And a little something I've been working on. I ain't quite done with it. 67 Chevelle. Looking pretty mean and nasty. And yes, I got an island hopper. Just don't tell nobody. Alright, then I got me a few old matchboxes. Oh, say about 5 of them. And they're pretty sweet. There's Cosmic Blues in blue. Red Rider in red. There's a Hemi Challenger. I didn't have that one. Beautiful Hemi Charger. And the Toy Man. Dodge Challenger. Alright, not too shabby, eh? Alright, Kday, a couple of them, those look pretty good, the black ones. The 67 C10, the Green Vets, 34, a couple of 2014s. I picked up all the Halloween cars, except the Wolfman. Went to see my homie, got 2 of them, so I got all the Halloween cars, all 11. I got 2 sets of 11 now, but they're all called for. So, picked up a little 67 Camaro. This Boulevard 66 Chevelle. I didn't even see this one. What in the world? So I had to get that from my Wolfman guy. Anyway, he had a bunch of these too. Some Drag Strip Demons. I got something for you. Got the wedge cars. Red and the blue. Those are definitely coming out. That's pretty sweet. So I wasn't planning on getting them, but anyway, I've seen how nice it was and I had to get them. Then, how pretty is this right here? That looks better out of the package. Anyway, that thing's sweet. And let's wrap it up with one Johnny Lightning. Could it be a white lightning? Let's see, the chip says red. the car says White Lightning. How sweet is that? Got it for under $4 too. I'm gonna pay half of this homeboy. It's a guy I got all in Corvettes from. He doesn't know what a White Lightning is, thank goodness. So, alright, let me crack some open and we'll take a look. Alright, here goes a few of them. Got pretty, pretty White Lightning. Gotta love it. I ain't got me one in a while. I'm sure I've got one of these cracked. I think there's about 10 variations on that car, too. Instead of checking, I just decided to crack it first. You know what I'm saying? And go from there. Alright. That's pretty. And shiny. Not as pretty as these two. Very nice. Alright. Alright, folks. Today is certainly a good day. I got these old matchboxes, most of the little scratches. I got some pretty new ones beside them. Cracking, that's what it's all about, let me tell you. It's the old and with the new. Beat up blue glass version, and there's my pretty orange glass version. That one's in nice shape. And let's see. Old Cosmic Blues. Ugly and the noob. This thing's just waiting for a scratch, man. How pretty is that? Last but not least, old chipped up orange monster and some fresh meat. I remember these probably better than about any other cars is these big engine ones. Of course my memory shot, but you don't forget these bad boys. Very cool. Very happy day. Hope everybody had a great Kday. Hope y'all done a little better than I did. But I did get a few. So, alright, thanks for watching. Be good and good luck while you're at it. See you soon.